Murder suspect Joseph Iungu alias Jowie has formally lodged a complaint at the Judicial Service Commission JSC seeking to have Justice James Wakiaga removed from the case. Jowie also wants the judge to be sacked altogether for displaying open bias against him after he referred to him as a woman eater. Jowie and his fiancée, Citizen TV anchor Jack Maribe, are accused of murdering businesswoman Monica Kamani at her Kilimani apartment. Monica was found in a bathtub with her hands and legs tied and her throat slit. Justice Wakiaga released Jack Maribe on bail, but denied Jowie the same in a ruling that has gained reputation for the descriptions a woman-eater and male version of a slay queen. By describing me as a woman-eater, the judge abused his position and compounded the female gender to be nothing less than items to be eaten, which is quite foul and degrading coming from a sitting judge, Jowie stated in his complaint to the JSC. Indeed, the judge used the most uncouth, derogatory and injudicious language against me as being a male version of a slay queen. Jowie also questioned the judge's integrity and demanded disciplinary action to be taken against him.